what's up with my people? Follow me on Instagram, TikTok, Facebook. Make sure y'all subscribe to my channel. Y'all see the title. Before I start this video, good afternoon, y'all. What y'all doing? I know y'all at work. Getting that money. You know, office work with your people, meetings, Zoom calls, papers, assignments, homework, you know.
Yeah.
So, let's start the video. So, I got my sneakers. I got my toothpaste, my toothbrush, got my sponge, and got my water. Oh, hold on a second. My paper towel. So first, I got my toothbrush. I got my toothpaste. So I should maybe, let me wet this toothbrush. So what I'm doing is cleaning my old, is how to clean your sneakers. So I got my Nike sneakers, and I'll go wet my toothbrush and start cleaning. You see, I'm cleaning my white, this side of the white. All my sneakers. Make sure it's like, you know. See, this side is clean, but this one like toothpaste. So I'll rinse my toothbrush. Dry. Let me do the other side of my sneakers. Wet my toothbrush. You see? Now this. Do the other side. You see what I'm doing? I'm rinsing my toothbrush. That I do that. Let's get the sponge. Rinse that off. See, I'm a sponge, and I'm scraping the stuff off my sneaker. You see the dirty spot on this? So, and now all the dirty stuff is off the light. Now the dirty stuff on this side needs to be scraped. So I'm gonna rinse my toothbrush. Toothpaste. Now So, how was your day last week? Don't rely on me on cleaning mall sneakers. Since I've been doing this since never. Because remember, I was writing on my notebook and I put the title Fresh Sneakers and I didn't do the video. So I was like, when am I gonna do that video? And I was like this. Now, I'm doing the video, how to clean your sneakers. So this is what I'm doing right now. So this sneaker is clean. Now, next is my other sneaker. Now, to put in the water, toothpaste, so doing the right. End of the Y'all see me, right? Okay. First one. What the hell was?
Well,
I did this. So I'm still doing. Still doing this. I'm doing my artist tie off my sneakers. And my toothbrush. So I'll go wet my toothbrush. And do the other side. Hold up, I know y'all can see me. You can see me?
Yes.
Okay, so I'm ready. Grab my sneakers. Let me just do it this side. Since I'm not working today, Thursday, where is my phone? Hold on, it's right on the desk. On the living room desk. I don't have it with me. So the white and white is clean. Rest my thing off. So this green right here needs to be clean. So I'm gonna rest my toothbrush already. This side. Now I gotta rest my sneakers. And just do this side. diamond for my toothbrush. Now I'm going to use my sponge. Let me wet my sponge. And then close my toothpaste. Open my cap for my toothbrush. You see? Now I'm going to put this to the side. So, that's how you clean your sneakers. Since I did a talk, you have to know I got dressed because I need to go outside and get my allowance. Because I just took out money out of my wallet because I'm doing laundry today. So my day gonna start soon, and just like, subscribe, and share this video, and please comment on this video, and turn on the notification bell on, and like the video, and comment on the video. Hit that subscribe button. And I will make another content video. Peace.